Yeah, I pinged you a waypoint, mate. Yep. It's cost new buttons, mate. You'll be. Alright. 12 copper. It's cost me 2 silver, mate. The higher your level, the more cost. Come. Of course. All right, okay, let's go. The way in was hard done these. All right, run the government. Follow on Raven because we've done them all, so it's him who needs them. That's the way he has to go, so he must have done the bottom then. Now you do too. Whatever. No man, he's level 2. Have to go up the side of the mountain for
that.
Yeah, I'm just if he needs to do more down south, we're better off doing the south ones first.
That's who's up with these?
Raven, the other guy left.
Oh, he's still there. Raven's still.
All Always ultra. You dick. I got that. Some people wouldn't though, you fucker. Surrounded by drakes and the brood mother coming at me. My sword was broken. I grabbed a small drake and swung it by its tail. Live when I fell, but among thousands of others, I died from being alone under your foot. Using me, battles are never fought alone. Me, bonds are never broken, revealing my identity. You can burn me, build a home from me, and carve me. Dude, don't talk to another Gabbert Wood. Come for all who grow, crawl, and walk, and the perfect hunter, death. Love you. Sorry? Thank you. Thanks. I will devour you from the inside out. I must be conquered every day, or I'll take your life. All right. I'll travel up to me, man. And we'll get started doing shit properly. I sent you a waypoint there, mate. And accept that vote to kick. Yeah, top left. He's offline. He went to bed. All right, this way here, gig. Push him, eh? Now go ahead, man. Assess us now. Sorry, man. No worries. All right, jump down here.
Good night, folks. I gotta go to bed for
good night, Frank.
Good night, Gigger. I'm out. Catch you tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll do this more.
No problem, man. Catch you tomorrow, guys. Bye for now.
Good night. No, I think I took the wrong way. Yeah, we have. Yeah, we have to take it from a higher ledge, I think. No, it was we got in within range of that quest. Head back down because we have to do that quest. We'll have to do that quest anyway. Yeah, and I'm just waiting for you to get within range. The Savner camps and these banners. They represent the Elder Dragon. You're a dick. Got mine done? No, I haven't. We're too far to range. No, I don't. Too far to range. No, most of them counted. Just not all of them. Well, that's what I meant. But you still have a bit more to do. Yeah, do you see any weed harvest? You go for the one that nobody's touched yet. You're better off going for the ones that people have already touched. So, that way you get double the points. That way, that guy killed the other one, which means you didn't get no points at all for it. You know what I mean? You do for this as well, as long as you actually hit them. I start heading back again. I was launched up my Twitch chat again on my phone. We're gonna go get this white point since those guys left us. Need help. All right, I'm on my way. Let's see what's going on. We'll get the white appointment and we'll see if there's anything on for the round. head up north, mate, to see if that thing's there. Get that waypoint. No, hold on. We'll head south first. We'll head south first. Alright, let's just see if there's anything here. Right, you ready to hit everything? Jesus, silly. Alright. Let's head up and run. Still bad. See the big guy. there was one further around, you see, so you got the view from the other way around. Fucking out of there. I seen that. All right, head north. As well, there was a wee group of them. All right, you got that point of interest. Okay. That's okay. Those telescopes are show up, you know, waypoints or shit they got there on the map. As well, do this quest. It's a fast one. This isn't the pre-event again, is it? You got it? Are you in? It's alright. Over here. Doesn't matter where you go, man. Doesn't matter where you go, as long as you're hitting them. Yeah, no, what do you call it? When I said that, I realized more was coming your way, so it still would have counted for you. Alright, still coming this way again. To the mini pet. To a mini of the Queen of Crater. Oh yeah, it's the pre-event again, mate. Come on, we get more experience. Good experience. This way, this time you're going to get all the experience because there's not a lot of people here. See them coming in this time? Yep. Alright, do you see that cave there? This is where you missed them the last time. They got killed as they were coming out. So just always remember that cave when you're doing these. Literally only us three here. Fuck you, man. Nope. We're not gonna be able to beat him. Alright, the totem. After you destroy a totem, enemies will spawn over here. It's fine. Oh, that's weird. All right, in here. Such might. Fine. Right here, Matt. Let's head north. So what am I? I was using my screen to navigate there. Alright, is that skill point in there, hero point, done in there for you? Hover over it, see if it said earned. Say it was earned. Faster. Three frozen kegs from the ice cave and bring them to the Volden. Uphold or catch frozen kegs and waken drunken patron. Okay. Eggs maybe? Okay, yeah, kegs. Did I just steal yours? Bring it up to the guy up there holding it. Just what's up? Yeah, there's other ways to do it. I tell you what. Stay down there and see if we can speed this up. Put that keg down. Right, attack. I'll be a bit faster. Alright, head straight in here. Kill them all before we go. Alright. What's going on around? Got it? Any more coming in? Around here. Hear it. Might as well do a skill point while we're here too. a hero point. They were used to be called skill points, so that's why I keep getting fucked up. Kill them, and then talk to you, bad guy.
The spirits of the wild welcome you.
No, someone needs to be using a fire prudent. I think he gave you a drink. Alright, talk to your big guy there and he'll give you a drink. Say I can handle it. Then go to your inventory and double click it. Just randomly place in your inventory the first free slot. Yep.
Good hunting.
Six. I may as well pick them up now and bring them up to a minute while we're waiting for them to spawn. We should be able to kill some more in here. Oh, he's already killed him. Bastard.
Might.
admit, I got manged on.
Spirits of the wild welcome you.
Awesome, man. All right, come on up. Keep heading north on the right, and then come back down on the left. Of interest here, man. On a waypoint. Don't know, man. Where is it? That's kegs. You can use the kegs to wake up random fucking NPCs that are sleeping. I throw it over them. Alright.
Lion Guard, it's our duty to defend the trade.
Got that waypoint, yeah.
Lion's Arch. That's made somewhat difficult when one of our fortress havens is under constant attack by the Sons of Svanir. We've been so busy going on the offensive against Jormag's worshippers that we barely noticed the Char setting up operations in this territory.
Okay, start with a Dolokhov to capture it. Press F, capture it. Keep. Alright, go up to the calf's mate and keep pressing F to capture it. Yes, it and just keep pressing F. Be careful, because you're gonna piss off the daddy. They can't kill the calves. But they can kill the big one. Oh shit, yeah, okay. I'll leave that one to you. I'll kill whatever gets in the way. Just keep pressing F. So funny watching you chase him. Yours done yet? Alright, let's go up, get the waypoint. This big ass cave. Thank you. There's a point of interest up here. Really? Come up top. You'll have to approach it from the left. That's in here done. Good job. So check to see how much percentage you have complete for this area. Wayfair Foothills, sir. What percentage? Did he? Hero points. You have 7 of 8 of them. 6. Okay. Trying to work out which hero point you're missing there. Right, zoom in slightly. You got this one? This one, two, three, oh, it's two. This one, yeah, I see her. Three. This one further up north. This one. And you've got this one. You haven't got that one? Alright, then something must have happened because that's the what do you call it one, mate. That's the one in there with the spiders. Just run past everything, mate, and get up there and I'll kill everything that steps in. There's a good chance you were got hit with a aggro, like you got knocked back while you were trying to do it. And not knocked back, but there's a chance you were hit with a certain attack that interrupts your while you're trying to deal with it. Do you know what I mean? Me, they're still coming. Literally just ignored me there. Okay, let's see if you've got it. Awesome. Okay, head north, get the waypoint. head to the portal for a wee minute. Yeah, yeah. Why?
Jormag's influence extends far beyond his actual reach. To the west, the sons of Svanir grow ever more dangerous and violent. To the east, the weak-minded Grawl worship the great beast in the sky. We must stem the tide, or this land will be lost.
Oh, you fucking noticed. I was trying to see if you'd notice. Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, bollocks, I forgot about my stream. I'm coming back up. Oh, I don't believe that. Did you go back into the other one? Yeah. That's fine. Calling the menu to Jormag. There's a Wii event going on in here. Would be better. Go out to start places. Alright, there's a point of interest to the north of you, man. Alright, go to that event, man. An event going on somewhere. No, is it? Capture the tower. Yeah, yeah. Go down to, yeah, sorry, it's the one. Follow them down round. And they will lead you to right up round there with a lot of enemies. So that challenge will be done quicker. Sorry. Kill anything that starts attacking that guy with the shield above his name. More will probably spawn. Back down here, man. If you've got some upwards, fine.
travelers lately.
They're coming down from the north. Did you get that point of interest up there? That's right, it, there was something that popped up there. And it wasn't my penis! Was it? Because you are bringing down the enemy's morale by constantly defeating them as they try and come in and take it. See that? No, we do. Yeah, we have to kill him. He just stands there and his being there is mighty enough. Him being there doing fuck all while scrubs like us do it for him. Alright, let them finish it off, mate. Up here, in the actual building. Yeah, make your way up. Is your fat ass trying to get over that? That's all contaminated ice from the dragon. I love dragons, man. These dragons are, what do you call it though? Badass. Right, man, drop down and die, and I'll get you up. Quick though. And then as soon as that comes up, run up into that totem to get the points for it. Yep, and keep the enemies out of it. Alright, did you get that point of interest up north there? Alright, no worries. Alright. Oh fuck, where am I? I missed something. Alright, go get it, mate. Actually, hold on. Yeah, you still have time, go ahead. All right, the boss is coming in. Ready for this? Looks like I've got aggro. Level 20, damn it. What? I am Norn. Ale goggles will sharpen our vision. And ale fists. Alright, the point of interest is where I am. Char hit hard all the time. Anything to report? I wouldn't worry about it too much because we're nearly done. Equip it. So, still 3 hearts, 1 hero point, 1 Vista. Are you sure, man? Get this skill point. I went the wrong way, haven't I? Should be able to get a turf from here. You can get your fat ass in. Nope, can't. Hey, I'm streaming. Keep my shit to yourself. Hey man, under here. You might be able to get to me from there. Alright. Keep going around. Just keep going around. Alright, no, it's okay. Let's see. Work our way down the left now. No, this way. I have way too much copper. Fuck it, I'll come get it anyway. Am I having any buffering issues on my stream? Okay. And can you hear yourself talk? No worries. Alright, did you enjoy your wee break? Where you going, you fucking daft cunt? I said I ran to the left. And then you dropped down. Yeah. You were up on the hill above us there. We dropped down a wee bit and now we're going right the way over to the left and walk our way down that side. That's the left on the map. Getting there. I'm gonna suck my balls.
Fresh sights.
That's just where I hang out, bro. No, there's fuck all here. I came in to check, because we hadn't been in here, not everything's marked in the map yet. So... yeah, it's just for going into a new area. Yeah, you have to go in, because there's no other way to know if there's anything there. So, alright, let's see what we got. Fight Sons of Sevner and other dangers around the... okay. That area you went into there is technically the next area you're supposed to go into. At a higher level. Now what you could do is, instead of going straight into there, you can go into the other races' lower levels. Yeah, I might as well get that waypoint. Thank you. Alright, okay.
I've got deals you won't believe.
Where did you go? Or you went to your side? Okay, I'll wait here then. Oh, my fucking ass is numb. Level 20 now. Staff or a scepter. But whenever you get to level 80, staff will be primarily used for farming. Scepter is good for kiting, you know, going around in circles and like flanking the enemies. Alright, anybody want some moose for dinner?
Not now. That lion guard said she'd have some work for us soon.
My guy looks like a gimp with a helmet on. Looks like a fucking gimp with that hat on. That helmet. one of those things that kid gets when he's young, and then finds it in a stash when he's older, and he was like, "What the fuck is that?" Bud, you're taking your time.
I feel like tracking something. Not now. That lion guard said she'd have some.
Then destroy it then. Drag it to the actual game screen. Drag it out of your inventory to the ground, and it'll give you the option to destroy it. Do me a favor with that. Alright. Whenever you go to open that chest of loyalty, click on the chest of plenty of laurels. Alright. And then open that. That's pretty much my reward for logging in for, was it 30 days straight? Each one of those squares there is a login reward. So you can see it if you go to press H, go to achievements. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 14. Yeah, 28 days straight, and you get your big reward. And that was pretty much what I got for doing that. I have 140 on this character.
I feel like tracking something. Not now. That lion guard said she'd have some work for us soon.
In through the portal again. Alright. Let's destroy this shit. Bastard. Get your wood on, man. Oh, Jesus. there's more around here. Okay. Come get some of my wood mitt. Gotta bring ancient wood from the your daily logging chest. Where are you going, man? There's no point. It's out of range. So you unlock the skill now? Okay. I believe there was something up here. Yeah, there's a vista. Yeah, could do. Fuck, he killed him, bastard. I wasn't killing him for a fucking reason. A moron. Alright. Let's go get the vista. Actually, hold on. Is he afraid to go in there? Nope. Because there's a fucking... Oh, there's a chest there. When did I get the chest? You bastard. All right, go back in there, man. Oh, not in, but just right here. Did where I am. Go slightly left. It's alright, you're fine there, man. Yeah, I'm right beside you. Stay here, let them all come in. If you go any further into them, then they'll not count. Just leave, man. The event's done. And if there's anybody else doing it, it'll count first. Oh, fuck. respawn at the nearest waypoint? No? Or you're still there? Yeah, maybe better mate, because I'm not getting a chance to get you up.
I pray to the spirits of the wild. They rarely answer.
Alright, just keep heading south and we'll try and get that Vista. Wrong way. All right, right, right. This one's a bit of a climb. Snap. Where I'm right up here, man. I think.
Let's do this.
Yeah, nice call. Is that on my stream? Yeah. Alright. Fuck up. Yeah, that's it. Cheers. Right, we have to kill Dredge. Are we out of range? Yeah, we're out of range. Fine. Fucking joke. Yeah, might have to.
A new place.
It's like it, but it's not it. Yeah, the one you're talking about is way, way, way further down south. One minute. Alright, those guys killed the rest of them. There's some over here though. Oh nice, I come down to the middle map. Over here and defend this guy. Copper. Mm-hmm. All right, yeah. Just drop one item it and then grab these ore to get points for this quest. There's ore lying everywhere out here, man. Hmm.
Good hunting.
There's a shitload in here, man, in this wee ditch. A corner, whatever you want to call it. There's another clunk of them there, too. See what my contribution is. Won't they?
Good hunting.
Still missing one heart though. Got something in the mail. It's letting you know that you can do next part of your personal story now because you're like ranked up to level 20. Up to this point of interest. I think you've already got it though. Trying to work out where this last heart is. Oh, Jesus. I need to sneeze. There's the tampon's gonna fly out. Hit the TV. Oh. So, we'll be doing it yet. We need to get the last heart, wherever it is. Green. Oh, right. Sorry, I thought you meant green thing as in your next part of your storyline. Right, we literally only have one more heart to get, but don't even know where it is. see. All right, got the last heart. Where I am. Sorry? Why is that? Oh, right, sorry. I thought you said that's funny. I was like, it's not really that funny, man. Pick up. I don't know what the fuck's going on here. Fuck's sake. It's going up really slowly. This guy here. Get this guy here. Alright, until it. Right, go grab a piece of ore. I think you already have one in your hand. Alright, you dropped it. Go look for an ore piece. You can give it to somebody. What's that you have there? I'll give you 2 stones for it. Okay. Nothing to cheer now, nothing to say. Bye. Fuck off. Got some runestones here. Let's give them to him. Yeah. Just waiting for the fucking dogs to spawn. Ah, fuck's sake, they're all getting killed before I can get there. I keep going that way, there's some there. The left, man. Will they come and kill him? They're coming. Right. You head north, man. Head past that hut. All right, this guy's killing them. All right, you want to over hit this guy? Yeah, just drop it, man. It's that bank puts it up really, really slowly. Over to me, Mick. Yeah, there. It is a lot faster with that way. Once this is complete, it's map completion done for this area. Get a wee chair. Transportation charge 10 silver and 40 greenwood. The higher the level area you do, the better gear you get. All right. So that's your first area that's not a city complete. I need to head to Divinity's Reach. No worries, mate. Oh. Hold on, have a look at my stream in a wee second. You see it? See the amount of gold I got there? It's probably not thing yet. Probably not at that location yet anyway. Just yet. There is 1,150 gold. There's probably nearly a total of 2,000 gold, items included. Fucking Dad's an arse hole though. He has a lot more. Blow me away, mate. Mate, it took me forever to get my first gold. Don't worry about it. The higher level you get, the more shit you can do that gives you a gold at a time. Nice. Yep. I wonder if I can give you. I'll be able to give you a few things, mate, that will allow you to hold more items so you don't have to sort it out as much. Sorry? Yeah, you sell that kind of shit to the merchant for, what do you call it? For just a few copper. Some can be worth a lot more. No, you just need more of an infantry space, mate. Yeah, probably for beating a part of the living story, or the personal story.
Spirits of the wild.